Hi friends, I'm Luke and welcome to full Duolingo practice test number 13. If you would like me to keep making these once a month like I have been doing, write yes below in the comments. So just as in the other practice tests, I've made this test to be a very good simulation to the real Duolingo English test. You can practice all of the different question types and you can see answers immediately. And I think this is really helpful for you. If you're interested in the speaking and writing questions, you can see them at the end of the video. Okay, we will get started with this practice test in just one moment, but I want to say that if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Teacher Luke from DETReady.com. Visit our website to get more information about the Duolingo English test. We have some online courses and a really helpful practice platform. When you sign up to our practice platform, you can practice all of the different question types on the Duolingo English test, and you can see your answers immediately. Practicing is one of the best ways to study for this exam, so I recommend you check it out. There are links below in the description. Okay, that's enough from me. Let's jump into this practice test. Let me know how well you do below in the comments. Did you find it easy or difficult? Okay, well, let's jump into it.
We can't consider any increase in our prices at this stage. We can't consider any increase in our prices at this stage. We can't consider any increase in our prices at this stage.
Conceivable. Conceivable. Privation. Privation. Forable. Forable. Advocate. Advocate. Minotian. Minotian. Coincide. Coincide. Chronological. Chronological. Cumbrous. Cumbrous. Overlative. Overlative.
You can contact all your tutors by email. You can contact all your tutors by email. You can contact all your tutors by email.
Hesitate. Hesitate. Have-eyed. Have-eyed. Illustrate. Illustrate. Incentive. Incentive. Legitimate. Legitimate. Rear by. Rear by. Misleading. misleading, hijack, hijack, inambiguity, inambiguity.
You can contact all your tutors by email. There is not enough evidence to support these recommendations. There is not enough evidence to support these recommendations. There is not enough evidence to support these recommendations.
Monophasement. Monophasement. Reject. Reject. Rework frame. Rework frame. Sequence. Sequence. Repragnus. Repragnus. Shallow. Shallow. Speculate. Speculate. Digress. Digress. Fluctuate. Fluctuate.
The bus will leave 10 minutes later than expected. Experts believe industrial development will help the economy. The ways in which people communicate are constantly changing. The ways in which people communicate are constantly changing. The ways in which people communicate are constantly changing. The economics books are at the back on the left. The economics books are at the back on the left. The economics books are at the back on the left.
Drivoke. Undermulate. Supercate. Extension. Extension. Cerevious. Cerevious. Origin. Origin. Compartment. Compartment. Misdiction. Misdiction. Inzit. Inzit.
You do not need special knowledge to enjoy this book. We study science to understand and appreciate the world around us. We study science to understand and appreciate the world around us. We study science to understand and appreciate the world around us. I thought it was in the small meeting room.
Unlikelyless. Unlikelyless. Strategy. Strategy. Summarize. Summarize. Tolerate. Tolerate. Obsorous. Obsorous. Generate. Generate. Amateur. Amateur. Inpraisally. Inpraisally. Alternative. Alternative.
This photo is of a group of professional cyclists competing in a race. They are all wearing their team uniform, helmet, and glasses. Interestingly, most of them are wearing a blue uniform, but I don't think that they're all on the same team. Although they're mostly wearing a blue uniform, they all have different color helmets, which are all bright colors except for one black one. Behind the group of cyclists, there is a small forest area, so I guess that they're not riding in a city. It's hard to say, but I think that the man in black is going to win the race because he looks to be the most determined out of all of them. Yes, overall, I think that modern technology, such as smartphones, has made us more social. The invention of online social media sites, such as Twitter and Facebook, has dramatically reduced the need to have face-to-face interactions, and this has been very helpful, especially in these strange times. Through these social apps, people can easily keep in touch and communicate with whoever they want, like close friends or total strangers from anywhere in the world. Actually, I have experienced this because since last year I have been learning from a Japanese teacher who lives in Tokyo on a webcam from my home in Germany. It's amazing that I have this opportunity thanks to modern technology. Another reason why I think technology has made us more social is that people can share any type of news, information, and photos with their loved ones in an instant, keeping a feeling of closeness. To wrap up, I firmly believe technology has made everyone in this world more social.
Why do you think some people are attracted to dangerous sports or other dangerous activities? Why do you think some people are attracted to dangerous sports or other dangerous activities? Why do you think some people are attracted to dangerous sports or other dangerous activities?
In my opinion, most people do dangerous things because they lack adrenaline and excitement in their normal lives. To be honest, this is just like me. Their lives are usually pretty uneventful, so they need to spice them up by doing things like extreme sports or perhaps other risky activities like gambling. I remember reading that scientists have found that risk and pleasure are closely related. For example, the research suggests that some people have higher dopamine levels when they take risks. This means that engaging in risky behavior gives them a type of pleasure or excitement that might not be able to get without if they did not take risks. Personally, I really enjoy doing extreme sports like surfing and mountain biking. Even though I have injured myself quite seriously several times, I would never quit. So, in my opinion, the link between risk and pleasure is probably the main reason why some people enjoy risky sports or activities.
And that's it. Well done for finishing. If you did finish, write "I finished" below in the comments. I'm always curious how many people actually finish these really long YouTube videos. And if you want to study more with me, I recommend you watch this video or this video next. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon. Bye.